This is my secret.
Nah, kita mau makan siang. Nanti di sini kita akan disuruh untuk icip-icip anggur. Nah, ini dia. Yang punya resto ini juga membuat wine sendiri. Ini yang akan kita icipi nanti. Kita akan makan di sini. Makan bareng-bareng, tempatnya udah disiapkan. Nah, ini adalah contoh yang bagus menggabungkan antara restoran kemudian kebun anggur. Nah, ini adalah ownernya, Pak Montri.
Selamat siang.
Thank you very much for Rooftop Freedom from Indonesia.
Yeah, please, Om please, Joy.
Please welcome.
Terima kasih Om Joy Rooftop.
Okay, this one we welcome to please to meet you all of Indonesian.
Okay, nice to meet you too.
Yes, this my farm have wine. This one is pineapple wine, white wine, pineapple. Oh,
okay.
And this one is mulberry wine. Is the red wine.
Oh, okay.
Red for fruit wine. This is mulberry.
Mulberry.
And
red wine.
And this one is grape wine from Syrah. Mm-hmm. Syrah from France.
Oh, from France.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
This is white wine.
Red wine, yes, red wine.
Oh, wine also.
Its color is a deep red. Mm-hmm. We call ruby red.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Ruby color. Syrah, ตัว top ที่นี่เลย Yeah, Syrah we plant here.
Oh, di Indonesia they begin roast. Syrah.
Come on, follow me. We go to see my experiment box of grape of Japan grape.
Nah, kita akan melihat
percobaan
punyanya Pak Montri.
We have the bird net.
Oh
yeah. For protect, yes. If you see, really easy. Really easy. I don't protect anything because I want to know to open the atmosphere of it. When you see, not anything wrap it, not it everything to protect it because I want to show my customer to come here. Everyone want to see Japanese crepe.
Okay.
How about it? Because it's the new product, new plant for here. Yes. This one you see is chai muscat grape. Mm.
When was the first time you plant chai muscat?
Bersih.
I plant four years.
Four years ago.
This one is chai muscat, and this one is kyoho, Japan grape too.
Oh, this is kyoho.
Kyoho, but not beautiful as chai muscat.
Nah, ini karena sering dipetik, jadinya bentuknya sudah nggak bagus lagi.
We cut and trim with like Japanese style, and long is look like Korean style. And this one like this, we call Richard style is my style. Yes, my style is look like the heart shape. Yes,
okay.
Heart shape like this one. I think this shape Richard style. Yeah, yes. I think it's more bigger and more weight. Yes, more weight and bigger than over there. Yeah, I see. But in the next, I will improve this style to show here.
Okay.
experiment. It's bigger.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Jadi kalau Richard style itu lebih besar.
Come here tonight. This one like Korean style.
Kalau Korean style.
Korean style. Ah, long and cylindrical. 5 to 8 centimeters.
Okay.
But in Japanese style we left about 3.5 to 4 centimeters. Yeah.
Okay.
Like this Japanese style.
Yeah.
Yeah, like this. Okay. If we left long, like Korean style.
Ah, okay.
And this one look like Richard style. It's heart shape.
Heart shape.
Yeah.
Okay.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Para pencinta anggur di Indonesia, hari ini kami berkesempatan melihat kebun Richard Garden milik Bapak Monri, ya. Dari Lampun, Thailand.
Lampun, Thailand.
Ya.
Lampun nearby Chiang Mai. Nearby Chiang Mai Airport.
Near Chiang Mai Airport. Dan ini adalah contoh buah anggur varian Saint Muscat dari Jepang.
Saint Muscat.
Mereka mengembangkan dengan pola Korea style dan yes. Japan style. Nah, kesempatan like, ini Pak Mondri akan icip-icip dipotong.
Yes. This one we can try.
Yeah, yeah. Please you try. Bismillah.
Wow. Wow.
I will try review.
Ini
buah Saint Muscat.
Saint Muscat. Fresh yeah. From Saint Muscat.
Japan.
Cepat.
Luar biasa, kulit sedikit tebal, crunchy, rasa muskatnya luar biasa, seperti aromanya luar biasa, ya keluar Saint Muscatnya,
daging buah
segar,
juicy or crunchy,
agak crunchy dan sedikit juicy. Tapi rasanya aromanya luar biasa. Silakan dicoba. Silakan dicoba. Terima kasih.
Thank you.
For you.
Ibu, it's not so deep, right?
Pak Montri.
You can try.
Yeah, thank you.
If we wait about 20 days.
20 days.
After this, it's more aroma. Yes. About the 20th of December is very, very good and very rice, deep rice.
Nah, 2 mingguan lagi mungkin yes. Aromanya lebih kuat lagi.
About 15 to 20 December.
That's the perfect time.
Yes, yes. It's perfect. And open to cut. Open to eat.
Mungkin 10 hari lagi.
Yeah. 2 minggu. Ini bawahnya sama, Bu. Pakai cordless juga.
Next two week.
Yeah. 2 to 3 weeks.
ไม่เคยตามเมื่อกี้พี่ตามเลยเหรอ
ครับ
พ
ูด
งัวมา
ต้องสดสด
มากันน้ำ
ใคร I will cut Kyoho
oh okay
wait a minute I will cut Kyoho
หมดทุกคนจะจิ้มเป็น Kyoho
come here I will cut Kyoho Kyoho this one
Kyoho
yes come here Kyoho
ต้องกล้องก่อน
เดี๋ยวไม่ได้ส่งให้พี่นะ
Kyoho
okay come here sir it's fresh this Kyoho I don't trim it. This for natural.
Oh, cakep sekali.
Okay, ready? Okay, ready? Kyoho.
Okay.
Wow.
Kyoho.
Press from blend.
Yes. You can try.
Okay.
Try it.
Richard.
Sebelah sini, Om. Coba ini ya.
Pak Haji, review Pak Haji. Om.
Kyoho, but I not trim it.
Daging lembut yang lumer, kulit seperti biasa ya. Kalau untuk varian cepung ada memang ketebal, manis.
Kyoho.
Mungkin satu minggu atau 10 hari lagi baru akan manis sekali.
Om, saya potong dulu.
Ini begitu digigit tuh langsung lumer, manis dan kulitnya agak tebal.